citizens of Concordia. Until further notice, for your own protection, the town is in lockdown. No one in or out. That is all. Okay?
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this guy? This is so frustrating! Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
If you're looking for Moxie, Kava, she's not here. Really hard getting sucked when she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all. If I was any more annoyed, I'd probably let it slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one-armed bandit machine over there, then pressing the access button that pops out. Phew, close one. That new internal dialogue filter chip I had installed is a ripper, mate. Good day, Kava.
Hey!
Hey, whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing in here?
What happened to your makeup? And your accent?
Damn it, I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
Marif put Concordia on lockdown. You know any ways out of town?
I know a way out, but I ain't... won't show it to you unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
Sure, whatever. I don't care.
Great. Because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave. That's the way out of here. Hope you find that signal, and remember, shallow grave.
Beloved wife went for a drive hours ago, but hasn't returned. Still out there, lost in the darkness, perhaps worse. Find my Deirdre. Return her to my waiting arms. I'm sending her last known location to your Echo device. To think of my delicate petal being roughly manhandled by a bunch of roving thugs, or eaten by wild creatures. I beseech you, and I've never beseeched before. Find her!
Sarpedon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Try not to panic, but she's trying to blow up Alpis.
I'm Sybil, leader of the Liberation Front of... Cordia, We're Mother Nature's little helpers, and there's a species on the brink of... extinction in desperate need of rescue. I'm sending a set of coordinates to your Echo. I'll lay things out properly when you get there.
Search it with all the alacrity you can muster.
Myron, my love. I'm trapped in the wreckage of our car and surrounded by evil bandits. If you get this message, forget me. Live free.
How awful! I espy nobody. Perhaps Deirdre Gintroll's breath was merely taken to the bandit settlement nearby. I'll mark the location on your Echo. Please, Voltaka, find my sweet love. Be she beneath the stars or within the heavens.
Huh. This is Tobias Teitelbaum from the design department. Printing came back for the AT kits. The colors are really coming through well. I adore the contrast, but the font's not the one I ordered. It looks more like it says Oz kit. Well, that's up to you. If it was my running, I'd get... Redone, it ruins it. Yes, they still work. Hello?
Whoa, what's the big idea killing my men? And is that my echo message? Myron sent you, didn't he? He seems kinda sweet, but the guy's scary crazy. I mean, I wake in the night and he's staring at me. I go see friends and he follows me. When he wanted our anniversary to be a suicide pact, I knew I had to escape. So I cooked up my dramatic death.
Just kill Myron.
Nah, Myron's got a huge family, they'd come after me. I've got a plan, Vault Hunter. It's nutty, but should convince Myron I'm one totally dead wife. Will you help?
Pay me and I'm in.
If Myron's going to leave me alone, he has to think I'm dead. So we're going to kill me. Well, my evil twin Maureen. Myron doesn't know about her and she's as loco as he is. Maureen's an escaped con hiding out nearby. Find her, kill her, then show her body to Myron. Simple, huh? You still here? Get going. Seriously, my death won't
stage itself, you know. Off you, Pop.
universe no bigger than a soul gets heated in hellfire, it'll pop like gunfire on a tin roof, expand into its full inheritance, truly become itself a new, salty universe, puffed up, ready to be consumed into the abyss. Me? I love popcorn.
For it. Get her! Sure, I bugged your new base, but I trusted you, D. You're so getting murderized when you least expect it.
Alas, 'tis my Deirdre, dead and departed. Well then, I shall join you, my love. Fear not, we shall enter the vast dark portal together. My wings beat towards you in the abyss.
Whoa, talk about two psycho birds with one stone. We just cleaned up the universe a bit, Vault Hunter. Come on back for your reward.
Thanks for killing my psycho sister. I can sleep far easier knowing her and Myron aren't around anymore.